A person can reduce their overall cancer risk by seeing their doctor regularly for screening visits. They can also reduce their risk by maintaining a healthy diet, a healthy weight, and healthy exercise, which is 30 minutes a day, 3 times a week.